Let's welcome back our viewers at home and our radio listeners throughout the country to the 3rd National Song Festival, coming to you live on Television 1 from Johannesburg.
Next up, we're going to listen to the winning song, Full Radio Tsonga. It was composed by the group performing it tonight, the Tulumahashi Soul Lovers. Now, this band consists of 6 members. They were formed in 1985, and since then they've performed with the likes of Chico, Sipho Hotsticks Mabuse, and Brenda Fassi. They all share ideas and compose, and I think the results are evident.
And the name of the song, Ukukhala Kwethu. The production is by CCP Records, and the performer, the Tulumahashi Soul Lovers. The song for Radio Tsonga.
Tulumahashi Soul Lovers performing their winning song for Radio Tsonga.
And for Radio Sesotho, we have composer-performer William Tetwa, who was born in the Free State town of Kroonstad and actually swapped his soccer career for a music career. William was one of the first few people to form a trust fund for the well-known Matibela twins.
The title of this song is Floods, production by Tusk Music. And the performer is the composer himself, William Tetwa. Here then is the song for Radio Sesotho.
Gone are those floods that left us with
South Africa.
South Africa, South Africa.
Let's hope it will never happen again. South Africa, come on.
South Africa,
come on.
South Africa.
Let's pray it must never, never happen again. Now listen to this. Rivers were overflowing. Riches were grown over troubled waters. You know people died, cattle died. Those floods left us with starvation.
Composer William Tetwa performing his own composition, Floods.
Next up, we're going to listen to the winning composition for Radio Zulu. And once again, we have a very talented composer who's in the finals once again. Last year, he wrote the winning song for Radio Lotus. And indeed, Dennis Morris is back with a winning song for Radio Zulu. Dennis has only been writing songs for about 3 years, and he says he prefers a song with a message.
And the title of the song, A Song to the Evening Red Clouds. The production, Black Talent Music, performer, Teaser, the song for Radio Zulu.
Lead me on to my love one.
Ooh,
sun, lead me on to my loved one. When your head is burned by the rays of the sun, lead me on to my loved one.
Ooh. Come on, South Africa, lift your hands, go for it.
Winning song there for Radio Zulu, A Song to the Evening Red Clouds.
And for Radio Lebowa, composer is Virginia Tepo. Now, Virginia is a lady who enjoys singing and has a few hit records to her credit.
The song is called Morena Wa Morena. The production is by Hit City. The performer tonight is Quinton King. Here then is that song for Radio Lebowa.
Jelechipili kabaka la khafura maseri chama sa geshu siweni chekucho kabaka la khafura maseri yale namuka arbe mujer urenda.
Yeah. Sha Sietcha Afrika Borwa.
That was Quentin King for Radio Leboa and the song Morena wa Marena.
Our last station and our last winning song tonight belongs to Radio Setswana, and once again, the well-known falsetto and writing talent belonging to Johnny Mukhadi is back on stage. Johnny is the only guy in tonight's finals to do it three times in a row. Yes, indeed, a hat trick. He wrote the winning songs the previous years for Radio Setswana again, and tonight is the first time that he has written in English.
And the song is When. The production house, RPM Records, and the performer, as Kuni said, Johnny Mukhadi. The song for Radio Setswana.
Welkom terug bij die derde nationale Likkiefeest wat rechtstreeks uitgesaai wordt vanaf Johannesburg. Well, friends, it's that part of the evening where we're going to have a look at the voting, and all our panels in the 17 regions are standing by to bring out their vote for their favorite composition this evening. No mean task, no easy task, and to make things just a little bit easier for them and also for our viewers at home, we're going to give you a short presentation and a recap of all the composers and the compositions.
Song for Radio Lotus, composed by Hussein Valley, performed by The Slam.
The winning song for Radio Xhosa, composed by Marvin Moses and Chris Galakis, performed by Veronica featuring Syndicate.
Radio Metro's winning song, composed by Motiyani, Mpatsu Laka and Como, performed by Nana Motiyani and Benjamin Duby.
Kenny Oliver for Highfield Stereo, performed by Cindy Alter and Vic Naraj.
Radio Goeie Hoop se wenlikie is geskryf deur Al Etto en Sylvia Green, uitgevoer deur Debbie Young.
Radio Ndebele's winner, composed by Marian Umalo and performed by Nomuntu.
Peter Butler Lansdale for Radio Port Natal, performed by Jean and Dwayne Rockwell.
For Radio Oranje, Colleen Loda performs her own composition.
Mariki Stoop en Doreen Jacobs for Radio Jacaranda, kunstenaar Carla Carson.
For Radio Algoa, composer Blake Wilkin, performed by Eugene Habenga.
Patrick Mashlalela wrote the winning song for Radio Swazi, performed by Ella Linda.
Roxley Maserve for Radio Venda, performer Pesike.
The Tula Mahashi Soul Lovers perform their winning song for Radio Tsonga.
William Teto performs his own composition for Radio Sesotho.
Dennis Morris wrote the winning song for Radio Zulu, the artist Teaser.
Radio Lebowa's winner, Virginia Tefo, performer Quinton King.
And last but not least, it's Johnny Mukhadi performing his winning song for Radio Setswana.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's remind you that there are 187 juries nationwide, and the national jury is composed of the different regional juries. Juries will not be able to listen to other stations whilst the voting is going on, and each member of the jury will vote for each song as soon as it has been sung. Each jury has a chairman, and the duty of the chairman is to allocate the points as per votes.
Die punte sal toegeken word van die laagste punte tot die hoogste punte. En die volgende punte mag wel toegeken word deur die mense daar in die streke. 1, 2, 3, 5, 7 en 10. Hulle mag net vir 6 stasies stem, nie vir hulle eie nie uit die aard van die saak. En u daar thuis en ook die mense hier in die auditorium sal die stemry sien op die skerm verskyn soos die verskillende panele dan stem. En uit die aard van die saak, die stasie met die meeste stemme wen daar die groot prys. And without much further ado, let's cross over to our first station. Good evening, Radio Lotus. Could we have your votes, please?
Yes, here's a scoring by the Radio Lotus panel of judges. Radio Algoa, 1 point.
Radio Algoa, 1 point.
Radio Good Hope, 2 points.
Radio Goeie Hoop, 2 punte.
Radio Setswana, 3 points.
Radio Setswana, 3 punte.
Radio Port Natal, 5 points.
Radio Port Natal, 5 punte.
Radio Oranje, 7 points.
Radio Oranje, 7 punte.
And Radio Sesotho, 10 points.
And Radio Sesotho, 10 punte.
And that concludes the voting by Radio Lotus. Good night.
Thank you very much, Radio Lotus. And may we get over to Radio Xhosa. Molweni mawethu. May we please have your vote?
This is scoring by the Radio Xhosa panel of judges. Radio Tsonga, 1 point.
Radio Tsonga, 1 point.
Radio Metro, 2 points.
Radio Metro, 3 points.
Radio Lotus, 3 points.
Radio Lotus, 3 points.
Radio Port Natal, 5 points.
Radio Port Natal, 5 points.
Radio Ndebele, 7 points.
Radio Ndebele, 7 points.
Radio Swazi, 10 points.
Radio Swazi, 10 points.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, Radio Khoisa. And now we're going to have a look at the top six. And in first position, second position, and third position, tying with 10 each, is Radio Port Natal Swazi and Sesotho. It's going to get hot here this evening, Treasure.
We wish them all luck. Any number can win, Kuni.
Right, and now it's time to say good evening to Radio Metro. Good evening, Radio Metro. Could we have your votes, please?
Hi, this is Radio Metro 576 in stereo. Here is the scoring by our panel of judges. Radio Setswana, 1 point.
Radio Setswana, 1 point.
Radio Jacaranda, 2 points.
Radio Jacaranda, 2 points.
Radio Sesotho, 3 points.
Radio Sesotho, 3 points.
Radio Leboa, 5 points.
Radio Leboa, 5 points.
Radio Oranje, 7 points.
Radio Oranje, 7 points.
And Radio Good Hope, 10 points.
Radio Goeie Hoop, 10 points. And once again...
And that concludes the voting by Radio Metro 576 in stereo. Bye.
Thank you, Radio Metro, and let's have a look at that top six once again. Well, things are certainly getting warm now. Radio Oranje in top spot with Sesotho second and close third, Radio Good Hope.
There's a bit of a change there, Kuni. Anyway, let's get over to Highveld Stereo. A very good evening to you. May we please have your votes?
Only with pleasure. Good evening, Highveld, from Highveld Stereo. Radio Leboa, 1 point.
Radio Leboa, 1 point.
Radio Sesotho, 2 points.
Radio Sesotho, 2 points.
Radio Good Hope, 3 points.
Radio Goeie Hoop, 3 points.
Radio Jacaranda, 5 points.
Radio Jacaranda, 5 points.
Radio Oranje, 7 points.
Radio Oranje, 7 points.
Radio Algoa, 10 points.
Radio Algoa, 10 points.
And that's the judging for this evening from Highveld Stereo. Good night.
Thank you very much, Highveld Stereo. And let's have a look at that top six once again. En los voor op hierdie stadium van die wedren, Radio Oranje voor met 21 punte.
Yeah, Radio Oranje is right on top.
And now it's time to go down to Cape Town and to say hello to Radio Good Hope. Good evening, Radio Good Hope. Please come in with your votes.
Hello, Johannesburg. This is Radio Good Hope, 94 to 97 FM in Cape Town. Here is our scoring from our judges. Radio Sesotho, 1 point.
Radio Sesotho, 1 point.
Radio Jacaranda, 2 points.
Radio Jacaranda, 2 points.
Radio Setswana, 3 points.
Radio Setswana, 3 points.
Radio Oranje, 5 points.
Radio Oranje, 5 points.
Radio Swazi, 7 points.
Radio Swazi, 7 points.
And our 10 points goes to Highveld Stereo.
Highveld Stereo, 10 points.
Thank you very much, Kuni and Treasure. Back to Johannesburg from Good Hope.
And there we have the top six score once again. Radio Oranje doing exceedingly well on 26, and Swazi in not even a close second with 17 points, but we still have quite a couple of stations to go.
Yes, Kuni, it looks like Radio Oranje is not prepared to move from the top spot. Anyway, in Radio Ndebele, a very good evening to you. May we please have your votes?
Lochani, this is Radio Ndebele from Pretoria. Here is the scoring by our panel of judges. Radio Leboa, 1 point.
Radio Leboa, 1 point.
Radio Oranje, 2 points.
Radio Oranje, 2 points.
Radio Metro, 3 points.
Radio Metro, 3 points.
Radio Swazi, 5 points.
Radio Swazi, 5 points.
Radio Sesotho, 7 points.
Radio Sesotho, 7 points.
Radio Setswana, 10 points.
Radio Setswana, 10 points.
That concludes the voting by Radio Ndebele, Sitigini, Tongobumnandi.
Baie dankie, Radio Ndebele. En kom ons kyk hoe daardie punte stand kan verskil. Sesotho baie beslis nou warm op die spoor van Oranje, wat nog steeds voorloop met 28 punte. Right, and now it's time to go down to Natal and to say good evening, Port Natal. Your votes, please.
Good evening, Connie, and thank you. Good evening, South Africa. This is Radio Port Natal in Durbs by the Sea. Our panel of judges scored as follows. Highveld Stereo, 1 point.
Highveld Stereo, 1 point.
Radio Lotus, 2 points.
Radio Lotus, 2 points.
Radio Jacaranda, 3 points.
Radio Jacaranda, 3 points.
Radio Algoa, 5 points.
Radio Algoa, 5 punte.
Radio Oranje, 7 points.
Radio Oranje, 7 punte.
And our 10 points go to Radio Good Hope.
Radio Goeie Hoop, 10 punte.
That's a lot from Radio Port Natal. Thank you and good night.
Thank you very much, Port Natal. There you have the top 6 score. Oranje still in top slot. And Good Hope certainly hot on the trail now with 25 points.
And a very good evening to Radio Oranje. Radio Oranje, may we please have your votes?
Hello, Kuni and Treasure. This is Radio Oranje in Bloemfontein. Our panel of judges scored as follows. Radio Lotus, 1 point.
Radio Lotus, 1 point.
Radio Swazi, 2 points.
Radio Swazi, 2 punte.
Radio Sesotho, 3 points.
Radio Sesotho, 3 punte.
Radio Highveld Stereo, 5 points.
Hoofveld Stereo, 5 punte.
Radio Jacaranda, 7 points.
Radio Jacaranda, 7 punte.
And our 10 points go to Radio Good Hope.
Radio Goeie Hoop, 10 punte. Daar zijn. Kom ons kijken hoe lijkt daar die.
Thanks very much, Radio Oranje.
What do you know, Treasure? Things are getting very exciting.
Things are happening
here.
There, Quinny.
Okay, now we're going to give you the complete scoreboard because we know that many of the stations lower down on the scoring would like to see where they are. And within seconds, we're going to have that score on the complete scoreboard. Right, we seem to have a bit of a hitch with that. Let's go on to Radio Jacaranda. Goeienaand, Radio Jacaranda. Julle stemme, asseblief.
En hier uit die Jacaranda-stad gee ons graag die punte toegekend deur die Radio Jacaranda-beoordelaars. Radio Port Natal, 1 punt.
Radio Port Natal, 1 point.
Radio Setswana, 2 punte.
Radio Setswana, 2 points.
Radio Sesotho, 3 punte.
Radio Sesotho, 3 points.
Radio Algoa, 5 punte.
Radio Algoa, 5 points.
Radio Goeie Hoop, 7 punte.
Radio Good Hope, 7 points.
En Radio Oranje, 10 punte.
Radio Oranje, 10 points. Now we'll have a look again at the top 6. Hopefully, right, we got it.
The Radio Oranje is still Oranje in the top slot, 45, but Good Hope breathing down their necks on 42. Treasure, what do you think?
Oh, well, we'll see. We'll wait and see what happens, Kuni. Now we're over to Radio Algoa. A very good evening, Radio Algoa. May we please have your votes?
Thank you. Good evening, Kuni. Good evening, Treasure. And good evening, South Africa. This is Radio Algoa, all the way from Port Elizabeth. Here is the scoring by our panel of judges. Radio Sesotho, 1 point.
Radio Sesotho, 1 point.
Radio Setswana, 2 points.
Radio Setswana, 2 punte.
Highveld Stereo, 3 points.
Hoofveld Stereo, 3 punte.
Radio Good Hope, 5 points.
Radio Goeie Hoop, 5 punte.
Radio Jacaranda, 7 points.
Radio Jacaranda, 7 punte.
And our 10 points from Radio Algoa go to Radio Oranje.
Radio Oranje, 10 punte.
That concludes the voting by Radio Algoa. Good night.
Thank you very much. And there we have that top 6. My goodness. Radio Oranje out in front with 55. Dit wys hoe die Vrystaaters kan het doen, hè, Treasure?
Excitement is building up now.
Right, and now it's time to say good evening to Radio Swazi. May we have your votes, please, Radio Swazi.
Sani Bonani Begunene. This is Radio Swazi. Here is the scoring by our panel of judges. Radio Metro, 1 point.
Radio Metro, 1 point.
Radio Lebua, 2 points.
Radio Lebua, 2 punte.
Radio Ndebele, 3 points.
Radio Ndebele, 3 punte.
Radio Oranje, 5 punte.
Radio Oranje, 5 punte.
Radio Sesotho, 7 points.
Radio Sesotho, 7 punte.
Radio Setswana, 10 points.
Radio Setswana, 10 punte.
That concludes the voting by Radio Swazi. Salani kahle.
Thank you very much, Radio Swazi. And still in the top-notch position is Radio Oranje now on a very comfortable lead, 60 points.
And we're going over to Radio Venda. Good evening, Radio Venda. May we please have your votes?
Nda, Dimadekwa. This is Radio Venda stationed in Petersburg. And here is the scoring by our panel of judges. Radio Metro, 1 point.
Radio Metro, 1 point.
Radio Ndebele, 2 points.
Radio Ndebele, 2 points.
Radio Swazi, 3 points.
Radio Swazi, 3 points.
Radio Setswana, 5 points.
Radio Setswana, 5 points.
Radio Tsonga, 7 points.
Radio Tsonga, 7 points.
And Radio Sesotho, 10 points.
Radio Sesotho, 10 points.
The voting by the radio vendor. Good night.
Thank you very much, radio vendor. Let's have a look at the top six. Radio Rania still out there in front with 60. Good Hope following on 47, and also on 47, Radio Sesotho.
Yeah, it looks like Radio Rania and...
Treasure, I think it's time to have a look at that big, big scoreboard that gives us the count on all 17 stations. And there you have it. Al ons vriende daar thuis en ook hier in die auditorium kan nou sien precies waar hulle streeksenders se puntestand is. There you have it. Okay, now it's time to say a very good evening to Radio Tsonga. Radio Tsonga, may we have your votes, please.
Reperele. This is Radio Tsonga in Petersburg, and here's the scoring by a panel of judges. Radio Good Hope, 1 point.
Radio Goeie Hoop, 1 point.
Radio Ndebele, 2 points.
Radio Ndebele, 2 points.
Radio Lebowa, 3 points.
Radio Lebowa, 3 points.
Radio Sesotho, 5 points.
Radio Sesotho, 5 points.
Radio Swazi, 7 points.
Radio Swazi, 7 points.
And Radio Setswana, 10 points.
Radio Setswana, 10 points.
Well, that brings us to the end of this voting by Radio Tsonga. Good night.
Thank you very much, Radio Tsonga. Treasure, would you like to introduce the top six?
Well, the top six, as you can see, Radio Oranje is still right on top with 60 points. Sesotho follows with 52. Good Hope with 48. Setswana, 46. Swazi, 34. And Jacaranda, 26. Now it's over to Radio Sesotho. Good evening, Radio Sesotho. May we please have your votes?
Khoto, this is Radio Sesotho. Here is the scoring by our panel of judges. Radio Good Hope, 1 point.
Radio Goeie Hoop, 1 point.
Radio Venda, 2 points.
Radio Venda, 2 points.
Radio Jacaranda, 3 points.
Radio Jacaranda, 3 points.
Radio Oranje, 5 points.
Radio Oranje, 5 points.
Radio Tswana, 7 points.
Radio Tswana, 7 points.
Radio Metro, 10 points.
Radio Metro, 10 points.
That concludes the voting by Radio Sesotho. Salanghan.
Thank you very much, Radio Sesotho. And Oranje still comfortably in the lead. And we see a bit of shuffling around second, third, and fourth position. Setswana, Sesotho, and Good Hope all in there with a fighting chance. And now it's time to go over to our friends at Radio Zulu. Good evening, Radio Zulu. May we have your votes, please.
Nina Bekawe. This is Radio Zulu. Here's the scoring by our panel of judges. Radio Good Hope, 1 point.
Radio Goeie Hoop, 1 point.
Radio Sesotho, 2 points.
Radio Sesotho, 2 points.
Radio Oranje, 3 points.
Radio Oranje, 3 points.
Radio Venda, 5 points.
Radio Venda, 5 points.
Radio Setswana, 7 points.
Radio Setswana, 7 points.
Radio Jacaranda, 10 points.
Radio Jacaranda, 10 points.
That concludes the voting by Radio Zulu.
Bye, donkey Radio Zulu.
Siyabonga bafowethu Radio Zulu. See you, Radio Lebowa. Ralocha, can you please give us your votes? Hello, Radio Lebowa.
Tobela.
Tobela ndade.
This is Radio Lebowa calling from Petersburg. Here is a scoring by our panel of judges. Radio Swazi, 1 point.
Radio Swazi, 1 point.
Radio Closer, 2 points.
Radio Closer, 2 points.
Radio Jacaranda, 3 points.
Radio Jacaranda, 3 points.
Radio Ndebele, 5 points.
Radio Ndebele, 5 points.
Radio Setswana, 7 points.
Radio Setswana, 7 points.
Radio Metro, 10 points.
Radio Metro, 10 points.
That concludes the voting by Radio Leboa. Shalom.
Thank you very much, Radio Leboa. And as our listeners can see at home and in the auditorium, we're not giving you a breakdown of the points right now and the votes right now because we'd like to keep you a bit in suspense. Right, and last but not least, it's over to our friends at Radio Setswana. Good evening, Radio Setswana. May we have your votes, please.
Dumela mahaito zomono tswane bahaitsu. This is Radio Setswana. Here is the scoring of our panel of judges. Radio Oranje, 1 point.
Radio Oranje, 1 point.
Radio Sesotho, 2 points.
Radio Sesotho, 2 points.
Radio Metro, 3 points.
Radio Metro, 3 points.
Radio Ndebele, 5 points.
Radio Ndebele, 5 points.
Radio Good Hope, 7 points.
Radio Goeie Hoop, 7 points.
And Radio Swazi, 10 points.
Radio Swazi, 10 points.
That concludes the voting by Radio Setswana. Bahaitso, Salankakahiso.
Thank you very much, Radio Setswana. Friends, and that brings us to the exciting part of the evening. Who is the winner? Die lekker deel van die aand is sekerlik die lekkerste taak van almal is die mense wat die pryse gaan uitdeel vanaand. En dit is my groot plesier om hierdie mense aan u nou voor te stel. Aan my linkerhand, die waarnemende direkteur-generaal van die SAIK, meneer Wynand Harmse. And then the well-known lady who has graced many a South African stage, the lovely Joan Brickhill. Someone who has done great things for the South African music industry, Mr. Derek Hanna, chairman of the Association of the South African Music Industry. Hierdie mense gaan dan vanaand ons pryse oorhandig, dames en heren, en allemaal wacht nou ook hier in die auditorium en kan een mens omtrent die spanning met die mes snij. Wie is die winner? Somebody out there has a magic button, they're going to push it, and the control of the computer is going to give us the final result. And who is going to be top of the pops tonight? Let's have a look. Ja! Dat is dames en heren, die winner Radio Oranje. Wel gedaan. Through the Eyes of a Child, a marvelous composition by Carleen Loder. Performed by Carleen Loder, produced by Trio Records. Well done. Let's give them the applause they deserve as they come and fetch that marvelous check to the value of 15,000 rands. Well done. Carleen Loder, come up here and come and fetch that wonderful check. Daar het dikke haar aan die hand weet. You see, I told you so before the time. Well done. Come up, all our lovely performers as well. Carleen, how does it feel?
I'm crying.
Please don't cry. I don't have a hanky with me. You were so
I'm
nervous
so
before.
Yeah, I could cry.
Well, you're going to be even more happy now because here's a wonderful check to the value of 15,000 rand, courtesy Mr. Wynand Harmse. Prachtige blomme ook voor die mensen wat saam opgetreed. Wel gedaan. Baie geluk aan ons winners daar.
All right, that was Carleen Loder. Oh, and now we get over to our runner-up. And that's Johnny Mukhadi for Radio Setswana. He's done it again. The man who's done it more than once is doing it again. Johnny Mukhadi. Composer, performer, Johnny Mukhadi.
Well done, Johnny. Johnny is becoming an institution. Well done, Johnny. Thank you very much.
And we'll call upon Mr. Derek Hannon, chairman of ASAMI, to hand over the prize.
Right. Now we have the prize for the best performer. Die beste uitvoerende kunstenaar vanaand. En het was geen makkelijke taak om hierdie besluit te nemen. Ons weet niet wie dit is nie, maar die 5 beoordelaars moest nou besluit wie is die beste uitvoerende kunstenaar of uitvoerende kunstenaars vir vanaand. And in that magic envelope, Joan Brickhill has the answer.
The best performers In this, the third National Song Festival, I have great pleasure in announcing our Nana Motituane and Benjamin Dubear.
Well done.
Who sang Save the World for Radio Metro.
And did it very well too. Great elation there. Nana Motituane and Benjamin Dubear, a world-class performance for Radio Metro. 6,000 rands coming their way with the compliments of the Association of the South African Music Industry. Well done. Well, well done. Baie geluk aan Benjamin and Nana.
Well done, well done, well done, guys.
Die beste uitvoering van die aand behoort dan aan Radio Metro. And some lovely flowers there for the performers as well. Well, friends, I'm afraid that's all we have time for tonight. Hope you enjoyed the show. We are going to play out with a winning song tonight. And of course, it's that lovely composition by Carlene Loder, the wonderful song Through the Eyes of a Child. She wrote this song for Radio Aranya, and we're going to close on that. From me, thank you for joining us. Good night.
And from me, thank you very much. It's been wonderful. And till we see each other again, thank you. The song for Radio Aranya.
Given so much.